Your Excellencies, to realize the socio-economic transformation through our industrialization trajectory, an action plan detailing key activities and interventions was approved in March 2017. An action plan is being rolled out in our member states. Together with this, value chains in key priority sectors, namely mineral beneficiation, pharmaceutical and agro-processing, were profiled and are ready for investments. While our industrialization strategy has been set, implementation and financing of industrialization remain critical. And we encourage the private sector to partner with the region by investing in these high impact and profitable value chains. We also encourage international cooperative partners and other organizations to align their support at national level with regional value chains and the industrialization as a whole. Industrialization remains our sure path for prosperity of the region. The August 2017, which is today's summit theme, partnering with private sector in developing industry and regional value chains emphasizes the importance of value chains and the role of the private sector as critical drivers for industrialization. Private sector is therefore invited to invest in the identified value chains and the other value chains. In